ストストスト
and the white pieces here, and the white pieces here, and then there's additional white pieces here and here, and in both cases it's here and here, and in both cases it's invisible. It's invisible.
Maybe close to the end of this thing. Nope. I don't care that I made a breakthrough. Come on.
Thank you.
Okay, but it sounds so fake. It's not even fake. This is not fake. This was my genuine reaction. I mean, I guess I knew that the camera was rolling, but it's not. I was. I might cut out the last part. Or maybe make the gap. assumed. Oh yeah, I actually did have to do that. The way that website works, to practice back right, you have to do a Y2 after every scramble. Yeah, I literally was doing that. I now remember. And it took me a pen billion gajillion years to figure that out. Of course. I didn't even figure it out until the next day. Good. Actually, for this part, let's do time lapses. At least the most of the rest of them not actually gonna include. Wait, why does it say 89 items? Hello, I thought it was only up to. Wait, I'm stupid. I keep creating more. We only have 10 more. Wow, only 10? Great job. You've made so much progress. Please just let this be the hardest one added. Please.
And if you look at them, it's this one's facing back and this one's facing down. So, and all I need to deduce is the orientation of one of these two corners in order to deduce the other corner. So that, and I'm always doing this one right here. So since they're the same color, let's test to see if it is always the case that when these two are the same color and you can't see it, you can't see the color that you're looking for, these two are the same color, and you cannot see the top color, that must mean that the top color is actually facing down on this one. So let us see if that is the case. Does my method apply to this case so far? So we have the not attached and the attached are the same, and the bottom is opposite. We have not gotten this case yet, so I have to write it down.
I'm going to figure out how much time is spent. During that day.
That it would actually be invisible, and the only other option is two sides, and the only way to see two sides. Definitely have to use three sides. But for the front right and the front left, it's possible maybe you only have to look. So this one is literally impossible to tell. This one is literally impossible. Some random AUA to you, because it already has it random AUA. It already has random AUA. Facing to the right. It always has white. And it always has the red. So we're only allowed to recognize. And I don't think it's possible. For these two corners, if there are two corners, if there is a one radiation case, then it's impossible to recognize every one of their age just by looking at this. It's just impossible. It's just a theory. I will test it out, but here's what you do. You're going to have to look at more than just the top color. Because most of the time when I recognize a renovation, I only look at the top color, which is, in this case, it's red. So I look at these two. So for this case, since it's not visible, if it was...
Stop. Oh, that's funny. What the heck was I doing for 4 minutes? Thank you. Well, actually, so. We're almost. No, we're not almost done with day one, because this we still need to make the time lapses faster. We'll add the music at the very, very end, not during this middle part. We're gonna add all of the music at the end. But anyways, let's control. Think it swaps to the next one. All of it will be at high volume. We'll just check to see if we can fix anything else before we save this part of the video.
CS timer. So whenever I scramble a cube, I will always get a ZBLL case. Then I will take out an F2L pair and do an AUF. So this will allow me to practice winner variation from multiple angles and AUFs. So first I'm going to do an average of 12 for each case. Then I will do si then I will do 55 for each case and see when the improvement takes place. Facing two cases where there is no block here and this corner is not visible. There's a case where the white piece is here and the white piece is here, and then there's a case where the white piece is here and here. And in both cases, it's invisible to you technically unless you've been looking at the three-sided repetition. So god damn. Besides, it would be impossible to recognize at the same time because of the color of this one.
Should I just edit that now? I'll just edit that later, whatever. Stop. I'm not adding the music yet. All I'm doing is making the time lapses more fast, adding whatever captions are necessary, or just basically making... Wait, this is not the final version of day one? What are you talking about? I still have to add narration to a bunch of stuff. Am I going to do that now or later? Maybe later, I don't know. Yes, like. Oh, really? It's not even 1 hour.